Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and yeah, we're playing Roblox still, but we're going to play a different game, and yeah, Zenji's going to be recording in the background, so if you hear him, if that's okay, hope you enjoy today's video.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing Roblox, so we'll check out my other videos.
So guys, make sure to like and subscribe, and yeah, we'll... we're doing a
Let's get started in Roblox. So, first update is...
first
update is walk attack. So, if you don't know that, walk attack, go check that update out in Roblox. So, yeah. And make sure to like, subscribe. And, yeah, so let's get started.
Okay, yeah, so let's get started. So this is not a part. We're just gonna
refill our vendors anyway. We got some
gold ore.
So, yeah. And right now, we're in the
Walker Tech
zombie game.
We're gonna lower that, but we just
need to There's some suggest ways right there. And, yeah.
No, my new channel is called Ninster _. Yes, you guys.
Okay.
And
oh,
okay, that's good. Yeah, put the price, and yeah, we're gooch.
And if you don't have the
gold, and face. They actually fixed the pro rank. They actually fish better.
When I tried it out, I got an eel on my first try. So that pro rank, you get so lucky, and you might get a pearl too. Go get pro rank, and pro rank was my birthday present. And getting Roblox was my birthday present and bought Pro Rank. So go check out Island Roblox. So, yeah.
Oh, yeah, so guys, remember to like and subscribe to me and ZenBiz. If you haven't subscribed, make sure to, because it actually really helps a lot. And we're trying to get ourselves to 1,000 subscribers. That's our main goal. If we get that, we will be so happy. We'll,
If you buy, VIP in Roblox Island, then that's not good. You should have bought Pro Rank. But since you bought that already, you can't buy Pro Rank now. So, if, you buy VIP first, but Pro Rank is better because you get luckier by fishing and extra coins, so it's way better.
Yeah, guys, I can subscribe. Let me just put the price. What's a good price for selling gold? Maybe 5,000.
So, if you don't have enough money to buy smelter or propeller or anything good that somebody's selling in the event, so if you can't buy any of that, then it's okay. You should save up money and always sell something in the vending and grind for money. And sell all your crops to get money. So that's how you get rich fast.
yeah, that's how you get really rich fast. Oh yeah, so we might be going into Captain
Lynn. When we put something on sale in the vending, that's how you get a lot of money too.
Ninster Plays. And what you have to do is you have to just search.
You have to do Ninster and then underscore.
Yeah, that's all. And that's that easy.
Because Ninster, the one plays Roblox, doesn't show his channel. So make sure to do Ninster.
You know why it doesn't show up? Because you have to do Ninster underscore space.
Yeah. And then it's just gonna, you're gonna see that it pops up. And there's gonna be some videos about me and Jeff playing a Roblox Island. So
yes.
Go check out those videos.
Yeah. Yes, up to ZenBiz.
Yes, and if you don't sub to us, then you don't get any drops. So if you sub, then you get some drops. So, and if our goal is 30 subscribers to get very good drops, and we're gonna drop very good stuff, like some smelters.
Washers? Nice.
Well, I don't even use them.
You can sell them. They can give you, like, if you guys don't know, if you have things that
you sell, you like $2 million. Jack?
Yeah.
You can get $2 million by selling it. Because nobody do washers anymore.
Yeah, no one needs washers, so what the main price?
But I only use it for fun because it's not oily.
I'm sorry.
And the other crops are bad. That's why I don't use them. I don't use onion farm. Onion farm kind of bad, though. But yeah, I already have 700 star food.
That's it for this one, and yeah, we'll continue. Yeah. We'll continue later, and yep.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm gonna put this.
Man. So, guys, if you don't know how to spell Zen, there's ZENBIZ. That is my YouTube channel called, and yeah. And if you don't know Ninster, just look at his name, and then after you press Ninster, you see Ninster, then do an underscore and then search.
Yep, it's that simple.
But guys, somebody just subscribed, so let me give them their stuff.
Oh yeah, if they subscribe, I'll give them their stuff like this.
Okay. I'm joining. Okay. Here's their stuff.
That guy gave a subscriber some stuff.
Okay, here's their stuff.
I don't think so, he can pick it up, but...
For some
big stuff
and drop. So, yeah.
Wait, I'm just kidding. I'm a pub. So, this is what happens if you subscribe.
Go watch his video, How to Get Free Stuff, and that might help you a lot.
Bye.